sadist. No, I'm actually quite happy right now.